President Donald Trump believes he has the power to fire Special Counsel Robert Mueller if he chooses to do so. White House Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders told surprised reporters at her first briefing since the FBI raided the office and home of Trump's personal attorney. "Trump thinks Mueller's investigation has gone too far," she said. "No surprise there, given that Trump already had, on TV, called the no-knock raids on the office and residences of Michael Cohen disgraceful and a witch hunt." On Monday, when asked if he would have Mueller fired, Trump had responded, "We will see what happens," adding that many people have said you should fire him. But Sanders' presser remark seemed to take reporters aback somewhat, given that it runs counter to the widely held belief Trump does not have authority to directly fire Mueller, though he could direct Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein to do so. Sanders also said at Tuesday's presser she is not sure if Cohen still represents Trump after yesterday's raids, revealing Trump has not spoken to Cohen since those raids. She also said she was not aware if Trump had spoken with Rosenstein since the raid.